hurts and a setback.
And then you get the next one.
I might stop you, bro.
Me?
I'm way too big for you.
Get past
what? What's that?
Reach.
Reach. Hey, that's a reach. He said, I gotta get past it.
Reach.
Huh?
You do.
Damn, let me see.
Look at arms, long as shit.
I think my arms are just as long as yours.
Let's see.
Face me.
This is a real test right here, though. You well.
Oh, I'm touching you up. Oh, tell him I'll touch him up.
Let me see your arm.
I'm about to show you. Boom.
Hey, size up my little brother.
Now that ain't long. His arms is really long. Let's see.
He's gonna go to the Olympics 2024.
Oh, you gotta stand straight.
Yeah. I'm straight, bro. Yeah.
I'm still straight.
But you still stepping up, though.
I'm not stepping, bro. I'm straight up.
Both of them.
He got
away.
Both
of them
got
him
right here.
You know what I'm saying? That's good.
Y'all better stop it. Don't get your little brother. Cause I get my little brother in here.
He keeps on that big ass white brother. He keeps on that little brother. That's how he come on.
Hey, look, he tell my man, he turned right behind me.
Hey.
It's just like them, yo. Well, he a big brother. He a little brother. Look how big he is.
Man, that's a different little brother. Hey, my little brother. Oh, all right. You see this nigga? Oh, hell.
So what? He said he
changed his
pocket. Yeah, now what?
Yeah, I got my little brother for you.
It's three eyes. You like you gonna wait though, Church?
It's three eyes.
Oh, that's.
No, no, he's on 5 pounds over or something. He's on weight. Terrence, what shoes are those?
He don't punch you out. If he punch you, you going to sleep.
Keyshawn, what shoes are those?
Sixes. I don't know what they called though.
What do you think they cost?
How much they cost?
Yeah.
You should came out like four or five years ago. Those are some exclusive shoes though. I forgot what they called. As y'all can see, man, we been cool like this for years. Like, it's all love.
Did you see? Were you here for the workout? Did you see his kick? He had a beautiful kick.
I just seen he just did some crazy shit. His leg go off. I didn't
know
that.
Expecting a size 14 to the face. Shit, you. I'll be about to get jumped by 10 motherfuckers. I had kick one. Boom! So like, hey, your brother trying to knock
that. He's fighting 185
that one time. So talking shit to that guy.
Hey.
Shit, it is, really. Motherfuckers is different. Shit, it's different.
Hey. Didn't you say you was fighting at 185 one time?
Yeah.
That shit crazy. How long ago that was?
Fuck, that was straight, bro.
3 years ago.
What are you now, 230?
Yeah, I walk around about 225.
No, you're big, yeah.
He get down to 205, though.
That's crazy.
That's 205.
Still active?
Yeah. I just fought last Friday.
No, for real.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm. When's your next fight?
Watch him down.
Okay, let's do it. I'm down. Hey, if it's not on camera, it didn't happen.
Hey, man, let me see. I got to see some shit. Hey, you did somebody so dirty last weekend, you felt bad for him, right?
Oh, I didn't feel bad. He was trying to act crazy, you know? So he was trying to, like, do all the, like, this.
Yeah.
So when I was elbowing him, I was looking at his face.
Let's see it. Check it out.
Yeah, watch his first elbow. He didn't want to fight no more after this.
It's real, man. Hey, I ain't fucking with that.
lighten him up.
Oh, oh my God.
Cause the whole time, dog, I just got my elbow on his face.
Oh, you heard that shit? No bullshit.
You know who took this video?
Boom.
Dr. Conway.
You saw how slow his punches is, but the motherfucker like, boom. Yeah. You know what's crazy in MMA? Even if you knock him out, they'll let you hit him 3-4 more times after he's out.
Bro, that first elbow was crazy.
Yeah, that last one right there was pretty bad, too. I think this one put his teeth out because he was missing some. Watch where it lands. Like, shit. Yeah, I'm a big dude, too. Yeah.
Jesus. Yeah.
Wait.
I ain't fucking with that.
That's right.
But the referee could have stopped it after the first one. They don't stop the fight.
I fucked him up, though. I kicked him. I front kicked him. He was tough, though.
How would Crawford do in the UFC?
He did really good. Really.
Why?
Because that motherfucker can wrestle, and I can wrestle, and he can wrestle fluently with me.
You're a big dude. You're a heavyweight.
Yeah.
So there you have it. Tell people where to follow you.
Kelvin Davis, 2 underscores on Instagram. And-